Elite universities obviously are becoming completely intolerant. You would never send your kids there if you thought about it. And they're also more expensive than they've ever been. Brown, which is sort of a college in Providence, Rhode Island, costs $85,000 for 1 year. Other schools in the same category cost $90,000. So how many of the people who go to these schools and graduate are going to find out the hard way that AI has eliminated their jobs? People should be thinking about this.